You gotta whip them in shape.
Good morning, happy Sunday. It's puppy bath time. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, you are a dirty puppy.
He's not that dirty, but it's been like 2 weeks and he's starting to smell like puppy. So since I haven't done a white on white in a while, we're gonna do the whole
Chris Christensen white on white, followed by thick and thicker protein rinse, and then a condition and spa lavish blueberry face scrub.
Are you ready, Bulbuff? Hello, it is 6 o'clock and I'm just getting out of the house now. Which makes a lot of sense because it's Sunday. And everything, well, I have to go to Petco because Bentley needs food. Probably has enough for like half of the week, but what if there's like an apocalypse? Or what if there's an Ebola outbreak and I get quarantined in my house? Like, he won't have enough food. I'm weird like that. I like to have a backup of a backup. But I also don't like buying a huge bag of food just for in case, for any reason, if I have to switch his food, and I don't know. I think I kind of buy the biggest size they have. I mean, it lasts a long time. I probably won't buy another bag until, I think it lasts about 6 weeks. I forget. I think it's like a 5 pound. I don't know. I'm just going to shut up. So I'm running to Petco. Even though PetSmart is closer, I hate them. So we're not giving them our coins. And then I need to run to the Vapor Life Lounge because he's going to fix one of my cartridges that aren't working properly that I bought. He told me just to bring it back and he'd fix it or just give me a new one, which is awesome. And I want to get more of the bubblegum ages because he filled up Brandy's tank with it, and then I filled up my tank with it, and then I was playing with my tank and I spilled it, so I don't have any more left, and I want it. It's one of my faves, so. I mean, I've only been doing it for a short period of time, but it's one of my favorite ones, so I just want another bottle of that. And me and Brandy, we're gonna share all our flavors anyway, so it doesn't matter, but she doesn't have bubblegum because we never buy the same flavor because we figure we could just trade with each other, so I want another bubblegum in the stash. And that's it. I think I need to go. I probably should go to Target, but I don't want to. Because it's not far, but. Oh, I can go to the Target over here. But I don't know what time Vapor Lounge. I don't know. I'm just gonna shut up and drive. Hello! I went grocery shopping, even though I didn't want to. And then I remembered that I had toilet paper in my car for the last month. And there's no toilet paper in the bathroom. I need to stop using my car as a closet. Leave it! Oh, he could tell I went to Petco.
Leave it alone!
He's such a naughty puppy. Do you want to do a haul? I should actually feed him because it's kind of late and I'm sure he's hungry. And I feed him in here because he eats too fast, so the food falls out and then it comes out of the hole, and he's still on a cup a day, and I can't fill this up with one hand. Fail. Gonna eat some foods? There's food on the carpet that I threw and you didn't eat it. Sit. Good boy. You win a prize. Lay down. Good boy. Leave it. Stay. I'm gonna go around the corner. Can he see me? Free puppy! You gotta whip them in shape. We bought bubble water, but not the kind I usually get because they didn't have it. And we got single people food. We got toilet paper that we bought 5 years ago. And then we have cold stuff that I have no respect for because I left it in my car. We got Crema. I don't know why Crema was on my list because I have a lot. But they all complement different coffees. And I think this one's almost empty. I'm doing boring Sunday stuff. Getting ready for this week.
Yay.
Yay, what do I need to do? I need to do him. And I just gave him a bath today. His face is already dirty. Good job, Bobus. Cut those up, put them in the freezer, and be OCD and lay everything out for the morning. Being OCD about always putting things away and straightening up is such a huge waste of time. I don't know why I do it. I need to just say, the dishes in the dishwasher that are clean, they'll be in there tomorrow and they'll still be clean. But now I have to put everything away since it's dry. I'm no fun. I'm gonna call it a night, I'm so tired. I'm gonna brush your toothbrushes and wash your face real quick. We'll get it with the wet wipe, Bobby. Say bye to all your friends. Bye, guys. You wanna give them the kisses? You sweet Bobs. You wanna give the kisses? Kisses. Sweet Bobs. Bye!